All the world's a stage, and all the men and women merely players.
They have their exits and their entrances.
And one man in his time plays many parts, his acts being seven ages.
At first, the infant mewling and puking in the nurse's arms.
Then the whining schoolboy with his satchel and shining morning face, creeping like snow, unwillingly to school.
And the lover sighing like funnels.
With a woeful ballad made to his mistress' eyebrow.
Then a soldier full of strange oaths and beaten like the paw, jealous and honor.
Sudden and quick in quarrel, seeking the bubble reputation even in the cannon's mouth.
And then the justice in fair round belly with good capon lined, with eyes severe and beard of formal cut.
Full of wise saws in modern instances.
And so he plays his part. The six age shifts into the lean and slippered pantaloon, with spectacles on nose and pouch on side.
His youthful hose well saved a world too wide for his shrunk shank.
And his big manly voice turning again toward childish treble.
Pipes and whistles in a sound.
Last scene of all that ends this strange eventful history.
A second childish in mere oblivion.
Sam's teeth.
Sam's eyes.
Sam's taste.
Sam's everything!